Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
The only thing that has kept me going all these years is my burning thirst for revenge.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
The plan is simple. Find Smurf Village, capture all the Smurfs, drain them of their magic, and finally, use that magic to become the most powerful wizard in the world! Oh, look at me with hair.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile.
I think it's time to say goodbye to Prince Abubu.
You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch.
This is my land. I make the laws here. And I say, anyone who so much as looks at an Indian without killing him on sight will be tried for treason and hanged.
The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote,
"You should have left her to me. Now, Odette will die."
Stink, stank, stunk.
And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can.
You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
Leaves you kind of speechless, don't it?